It's what happens sometimes when a boat traveling nearly 180 miles an hour suddenly has a problem. 42-year-old driver Lindsey Emmons was inside.
And it wasn't bad inside.